Right now, crews on the International Space Station are working outside the ISS.
Got a live look for you now as two Russian cosmonauts install a workstation and replace some of the experiments that they've been conducting there. The nearly six-hour spacewalk started just before 10 o'clock this morning. In addition to the installation, crews will also relocate a television camera outside the space station. Back on the ground, NASA technicians hard at work trying to fix what are now three cracks in Space Shuttle Discovery's fuel tank. Now, depending on those repairs, the cracks could delay the shuttle's final mission even further, possibly until February. Right now, Discovery is still set to lift off from Kennedy Space Center on November 30th. When it happens, we're going to bring it to you live on WESH2 and WESH.com.